Today we're going to do a quick test on deflection of some different cues. We've got an old Mallee, we've got a cheap Sportcraft, we've got a J Flowers carbon shaft, we've got a Lucchese 503, and then an Inferno. Not sure who makes that. It's a nice looking cue. Anyway, we're going to do tests on these three deflection. I'm also going to do deflection test on the J Flowers with and without the extension. I don't think it's going to make a difference, but it might. So I'll start it again here in a second.